And it is finished. It was finished at the cross. My son is risen, and I have gone to prepare a place. And I long to be able to bring you to myself in the heavenly places, that it would be finished. That time and space would stand still, and you would be with me for eternity. Come to me. Come to me. Leave those things behind and come to me. Fellowship with me. Be with me. Commune with me. Talk with me. You are more than enough. You are more than enough. I love you, my children. And that's why I sent my son to die for you. So that you would be with me in paradise. That we would be able to commune together, to share. To share the time, to share eternity. Do not walk away feeling that you don't apply, because you do. You just have to embrace me and receive me as Lord. That's all it takes. Follow me with your whole heart. You're going to make mistakes because that's part of being human. But regardless, I love you with an everlasting love. I am so proud of you for meeting against the odds when the world wants to walk away and doesn't even see me as being something that exists. You have chosen to turn the other way and to pick up your cross and follow me. But the best part is, that's going to be light, because the burden is light, because I carried it to the cross, and you are now free, free to be with me, free to be in eternity. So rest easy, my child, for I love you. I love you with the everlasting love. More than what a father in this world could give. The deeper than the most embraced love that you could ever imagine. I go beyond that. I go deeper than that. I go higher than that. I love you. And know that today we rejoice and know that in heaven we are all looking in that perspective that soon I will be with you. Soon this world will fade away and eternity will be ours together as one body, as one love. Thank you.
I feel like that was God showing the partnership. Not that everything has to do with, but I just saw God with an instrument in his hand. And the instrument's just there. It's just strings. You put that down, it doesn't do anything. You pick it up, and it makes unbelievable sound that fills the room, and we're the instrument. And all he wants us to do is just allow us, or we allow him just to pick us up and play us. Thank you. Thank you all for the holiness. It's been a while since I felt that, the peace and then the holiness that I don't want to move. I don't know what to do, God. And he just says, I'll just do it. And then everybody kind of does their part. Thank you for being sensitive to that. Happy Easter.